I'm bringing the party to you.
How do you know my name?
Remember who the real enemy is.
Question here.
I'm really worried about
Good.
This question.
Good. I need some tension in the room.
Okay.
I have a question, and it is, will you be my best friend?
Yes. I'll say yes.
Thank God. Half my heart is pumping blood again. Jenna?
Yes, what if we?
Thank you. Thank you.
BFFs.
Would have been really awkward because I made you guys these.
No, you didn't.
Yeah,
are they edible?
Yeah, they are.
Oh, this is the first question we both asked. I'm so hungry.
Food?
We never
Pink
eat.
Pink for you, yellow for you.
Amazing. Oh,
feed these
so
children.
Cute.
What's wrong with you guys? All right. Thanks, guys.
It's a watch. It's a proper watch.
Oh my God, it's so cute.
It is a watch, but yeah, there you go. That's the better part. BFFs forever. Awesome. Glad we've taken it to the next level. Question. I'm going to show you guys pictures of celebrities, and I would love to know what you think their skill would be to survive the Hunger Games. Why, but of course. All right, get together and really think about this. Mr. Biebs, how would he survive?
Swag.
His name's Justin Bieber.
swag. His swag, yeah.
He would swag his
skill
way out.
Swag.
Yeah.
All right.
Like
that works.
Sniper skill swag.
Okay, so now Biebs, sniper. Your friend and colleague, the other bestie.
Handsome, good looks.
Yeah. Generous heart.
Great kisser.
You guys are making me sick. This is so strange.
Sorry, what?
All right, maybe you'll have, I'd love to know, how would Kim Kardashian face off in The Hunger Games?
I mean, she would probably just rip someone's face off, right?
Rip someone's face off?
I'd be intrigued to watch it. Keeping up with the Kardashians and the Hunger Games. Yeah, that'd
that's
be interesting.
Amazing.
I think Kris Jenner would probably fare better.
Oh, that's true. Oh, that's good. She'd probably eat your own children, but that didn't happen. I'm just kidding. Okay. Question. In this franchise, people, your fans, are so dedicated, which is why they've created so much merchandise with all of your characters' names and faces on it. So if you guys had the choice to have yourselves, your face as yourself, on any object in the world, on any merchandise, what would you love to see your face on?
Big Ben in London.
No way, really?
The face of London.
Who can buy that? That's
everyone.
Not merchandise.
But everyone will get to enjoy it as well.
You want your face on Big Ben?
No,
this is what all kids in UK dream of.
Definitely not. No, I don't know. After seeing this handy little watch candy, I'd love to see my face, you know, people could eat my face every day.
I don't know, it's so hard. I think I would want something to be edible.
Something edible with your face on it?
Yeah.
So I could eat half of your face.
Next time I come, I'll have a cupcake with your face on it.
Or like, you know how they do those butter molds?
Yes.
I really want to do my face as a butter mold.
Is this a running theme in her interviews?
Butter.
Butter, okay.
Butter me up.
I'm so hungry.
Here's another one, girl. You can have the whole bag.
I can't. This is not food.
That's true. What is the worst encounter you guys have ever had with the paparazzi?
I've never been introduced into that world until yesterday. Yesterday was my first.
When I booked it.
Was it you? No, we landed at LAX. You know, you've been on a flight and you're like, come on, what's interesting about me picking up a suitcase and walking through an airport?
That's a headline. I don't know about you.
The 75th Hunger Games!
Ready to work?
There she is, Captain 17, the girl on fire.
I want you guys to forget everything you think you know about the games. Last year was child's play. This year, you're dealing with all experienced killers.
Any last advice?
Stay alive.